to the ring, Helen and Violet, the family. Helen, Violet, and their opponents. They are the champions, Lady Destroyer, Death, and Marcella, the queen. The queens.
Stay right where you are, people. The tag team action underway here. Man.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
She might have it. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Across the small of the back. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
On the shoulders here. And it could be a long way down from there.
Not the fall that hurts. It's the sudden stop at the end.
Look out. There she goes.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
And you just get that feeling that being outside the ring so much here in this match will eventually come back to haunt her.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early, and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Back now inside the ring.
She's flirting with a count out here, guys.
Come on, hurry up.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Tag.
I love when these two work together.
Challenger's taking on some offense.
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told that's been going on behind the scenes. I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. A bad place to be for the challenger. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, Michael, especially considering just how dominant the champ has been of late. When you're that good, you have every right to blow your chest out a little bit.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
At this point, I don't know if the number one contender can take much more punishment.
It's over at this point.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory.
Look at this.
And the slam.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets. That's how big this match is.
Isn't that cute? Your friends actually think you have enough pull around here to get them tickets. Poor people.
Double axe handle smash. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
dodges that one.
Oh! Right to the back.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. The tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
You can see the confidence just...
Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh!
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael. Big splash!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
She's got her where she wants her.
Uh-oh.
A long way up.
And a longer way down.
Last ride.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Here's a cover.
Oh, look at this.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Man, oh man, look at that. She's taking care of business. That's a woman on a mission. And so it goes.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
Watch your friendships erode.